Welcome to the
You Ugly Show.
Alright, so we got top five people. So number five is
Mr. Jones.
Mr. Jones, you ugly.
Yeah.
Sorry. Because you be making jokes like you have nice shish.
The Rock.
That's
really
it.
Though.
Yeah. So anyways,
yeah.
Number four is Eric, you ugly.
Pants and them pockets all the way down on your ankles.
With a hat on.
For real though. Like, your pants are supposed to be on your waist for a reason.
Yeah.
Alright, so, number three, Maurice, you ugly.
For doing the ghetto walk.
Yeah, because you be all the leaning and the popping.
Do the ghetto walk.
But they can't see me do the ghetto walk.
True. I mean, if you want me to...
She's gonna show you how to go.
So this
how he be walking.
Do it that way.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, that's how he be walking.
You do the ghetto walk, you know what I'm saying? They be hating on it.
You can't pick up ladies like that, son.
That's not really cute.
But anyway.
That's real ugly. So number two on the you ugly list is Tyler Willis. You ugly because...
He might be a player, but he's still ugly.
And you got nappy hair.
Yeah.
This is Beth Birkin.
Hi.
It's called Madam C.J. Walker. It's like for real.
God made the code for a reason.
Good job, ma'am.
So you can brush your hair every
Boogers
morning.
Over here is right. Oh, yeah.
Boogers
over here. All right, and so the number one person on our You Ugly list is
We Ugly for making this show.
So, yeah, that's the You Ugly show.
For next